Ying Zheng is the name of China's first emperor. He was born as Ying Zheng, and later he became the king of the Qin state in ancient China. He was then known as Qin Wang Zheng. Qin is the name of the state, Wang means king, and Zheng is his name. Qin Wang Zheng. Later, once he defeated all the other states, he was known as Qin Shi Huangdi. Qin, again, the name of his state that defeated the others. Shi means first, and Huangdi means emperor. Qin Shi Huangdi.